Liquid Flow 40 with heating circuits on everything. So we have heated reservoirs on the A and the B, heated pumps on the A and the B, and heated dispense hoses on the A and B, along with heated feed hoses for the transfer pumps. It's coming from the IBC containers and automatically topped off into our reservoirs. So the material is heated from the storage containers all the way to the dispense valve. The potentiometer is what controls the flow rate or the speed that you're actually dispensing the material at. This can be done with this dial, or you can set it in the screen with a time shot. You can do a time shot so that you use the potentiometer for the flow rate that's actually being dispensed, and you know that it's set at 5 seconds, say, or you can change it to 10 seconds, and right now it's at 20% speed, or you can speed that up to, say, 70% speed using that same 10 second time shot, or if the operator would like to start and stop with the foot pedal, then he can switch it over to operator control and still using the same speed control with the potentiometer. Or if you know that it takes 10 seconds at 70% speed, that's when you can do time shot, push the foot pedal, and it'll dispense for 10 seconds at 70%.